too much. I'd rather have a clown car.
Thank you.
back there. nice of it out here.
But it is what it is. So what are you gonna do with it? You've got a bunch of Legos dumped in your lap. What are you gonna build? Because right now you're just mad that you got Legos in your lap. And I'm not trying to be mean. I'm just trying to help you get your mind in a different place.
Yeah.
Because your kid would be much happier if you just sat there watching them play.
Yeah.
start leaving my station. It never like totally goes away though. We got pretty good signal out here. The station, the radio station I listen to comes out of Tulsa. So it's probably about, I don't know, 45, 50 miles away from here. Line, you know, you don't get much reception up there at all. Well, I mean, like, well, yeah, you do. Okay. I guess they broadcast to most of the small towns that's right up there in Kansas, north of us, which is about 20 miles north of here. The state line is.
Hard to stop a car.
basketball. He's like, yeah, yeah. You guys go on pass, and I'm going to shoot this ball at the hoop. Teeth. claws, you know. It's weird though, what, see them standing there on the side of the road, not moving. Something was wrong with him. I think he got hit. That's my theory. Yeah, I'm sticking to it. Alright, so... one to right here. Let's see if the casino's open. I ain't been in there in a while. It's like 10:01. Wonder if there's like a Duke Gamblers that wait like for it to open. There's nobody here. This is creepy. Probably get up to the door and say, our hours have changed. 11 o'clock. Alright, I'll holler at y'all in a bit, maybe show you some machines.